lecture, and then Sir Johan is just here to comment our lecture about adjectives.
And before that, we will introduce ourselves. My name is Cynthia Fabir.
My name is Bella Azura Shukmarapau. My name is Chania Rahmatika Pairin. Okay, now we will explain the adjectives for you.
So adjectives are words that describe nouns or pronouns. According to English for Everyone, or an adjective is a word or phrase that is used to modify a noun or pronoun. And according to Robert L. Simmons, adjective describes nouns by answering one of their three questions. First, what kind is it? The second, how many are there? And the third, which one is it? And the conclusion of definition of adjective is: adjective is a word used to describe noun, pronoun, or to give a noun or pronoun more specific.
As long as, as soon as.
this, and it becomes even worse in this economy. And here are the other examples.
Okay, guys, that's all our explanation about education. Sorry for the mistakes we have made, and we hope you will understand what we have explained to you. And goodbye.